Hello everyone. Welcome to Food Tech Network. If you haven't subscribed our YouTube channel yet, then subscribe it now. And don't forget to click on the bell icon. For regular updates, visit our website www.foodtechnetwork.in and join our groups. We share jobs, webinars, quizzes, trainings, news on daily basis. We never charge any consultancy fee for jobs. So today we will solve the question paper of Food Safety Officer Exam 2020, and you can read the instructions below later on. So starting with the first question, freeze drying takes place at A, the triple point, B, below the triple point, option C, above the triple point, and option D, at 0 degrees Celsius. So the correct answer to this is B, that is below the triple point. Okay. So what is freeze drying? In freeze drying, water is removed from a product through sublimation. Okay. It is a low temperature process during which water is removed from a product through sublimation at a unique combination of temperature and pressure. And water can exist in all the three phases, that are solid, liquid and gas, in equilibrium. Okay, so this is 0 degrees Celsius. Okay, that is on 0 degrees Celsius. Okay. So next question, use of several methods like temperature, high or low, control of acidity, control of water activity for preservation of food is known as A, hurdle technology, B, mixed technology, C, stumbling technology, and D, multiple technology. So the correct answer to this is hurdle technology. Okay, so hurdle technology is like the use of several methods like temperature, control of acidity, control of water activity for preservation of food. Okay, so next question, cause and effect diagram is also known as option A, quality circles, option B, fishbone diagram, option C, five force diagram, and option D, Kaizen diagram. So the correct answer to this is B, that is fishbone diagram, and it is a visual way to look at the cause and effect. Okay, so next question, the process in which a specially designed hermetic centrifuge is used to separate bacteria and especially the spores formed by specific bacteria strains from milk is known as. So, option A, sterilization, option B, pasteurization, option C, aseptic packaging, and option D, bacteriofugation. So, the correct answer to this is option D, bacteriofugation. It is a centrifugal process of removing spores from microorganisms. Okay. Spores of microorganisms from the milk. Okay, so next question, the most common bacterial cultures involved in acidic fermentation are, okay, so the most common bacterial cultures involved in acidic fermentation are lactobacillus, leuconostoc, lactococcus, and streptococcus. The correct answer is option A. Next question, which of the following statements are true? Okay, so let us read the statements first. Foods high in sugar and other solutes dry more slowly. Yeah, it is true. Next, as drying progresses, the concentration of solutes in water increases, causing the drying rate to slow. It is also correct. Option 3, water that is most difficult to remove is that is chemically bound in the form of hydrates. It's absolutely correct. And option 4, drying at high temperature occurs at low temperature. No, it's not right. Okay, it's false. Okay, so the correct answer to this is B. 1, 2 and 3. Okay, these three statements are true. Next question. Foods processed under high pressure technology, gamma radiation, high electric field pulse and thermosonication are known as A, minimally processed food, B, UHT processed food, C, aseptically processed food, and D, all of the above. So the correct answer to this is A, that is minimally processed food. Okay, so these are slightly altered for the main purpose of preservation, but which does not substantially changes the nutritional content of the food. Okay, so next question. Food items should be subjected to micro frequencies such that the dielectric constant is dash and the loss factor is dash. Okay, so the correct answer to this is food items should be subjected to micro frequencies such that the dielectric constant is minimum and the loss factor is also minimum. So the correct answer is C. Next question. In which of the following ways absorption of gamma radiation take place? A. Photoelectric effect, B. Compton effect, C. Pair production, and D. All of the mentioned. So the correct answer to this is all of the mentioned. In all of these, photoelectric effect, pair production, and Compton effect, absorption of gamma radiations take place. Okay, so next question. Among which of the following claims is prohibited? A. Unsubstantiated claims, B. Claims of veg and non-veg, claims of quality, and D. None of the mentioned. Okay, so the correct answer is A. Unsubstantiated claims. Okay, so it is the claim or story that has not been proven to be valid or true. Okay, so these are the fake claims. Next question, what is carryover principle? Okay, so the carryover principle is mainly like antioxidants added to oil is present in all oil based products made from it. Okay, so the correct answer is B. This is carryover principle. Next question, difference of green tea from black tea is that? So option A, B, C. So option C is correct, like green tea made from Camellia sinensis leaves and buds, but black tea made from leaves of a bush called Camellia sinensis. Okay, so it is being made from leaves and buds, but black tea only is being prepared from leaves of it. And option C is like the oxidation process is omitted and the tea leaves are steamed in a pan before being rolled to prevent oxidation of enzyme. Okay, so the big difference between green tea and black tea is that the oxidation process is omitted and the tea leaves are steamed in a pan before being rolled to prevent oxidation of enzyme. Next question, when a deviation from critical limits happens, what should be done? A. Documentation of corrective actions, B. Stop the line and inform the supervisor, C. Reassess the HACCP plan, and D. All of the above. So the correct answer is all of the above. Okay. Next question. Which type of packaging is appropriate for fruits? Okay. So A. Ethylene absorbers, B. Oxygen absorbers, C. Carbon dioxide absorbers, and D. Nitrogen producing. So the correct answer is A. Ethylene absorbers. Okay. So next question. Which of the following is true about dead time curve method to sterilize cane food? Okay, so let us check. It tells us the time and temperature to sterilize cane food. Yeah, it is true. It tells us about the heat penetration of the container. It is true. It tells us about the heat conductivity of the container. It is also true. So all of the mentioned are true and the correct answer is D. Next question. Question number 16. Which method is most energy efficient for ghee making? So option A, desi method, B, creamery butter method, C, direct cream method, and D, pre-stratification method. Okay, so the correct answer is D. Okay, so pre-stratification method is like molten butter kept undisturbed in ghee kettle and boiler at a temperature of 80 to 85 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. Okay, it is being boiled. Okay, and there in ghee kettle, stratification of mass take place. Product stratifies into three distinct layers. Okay, so next question. What will be the overrun if 400 liter of mix produce 740 liter of ice cream? Okay, so the correct answer to this is B, that is 85%. What is the major defect that occurs in UHT milk during storage? So option A, darkening of color, option B, agelation, and option C, cooked flavor, option D, absence of beneficial bacteria. So the correct answer to this is B, agelation. Okay, so UHT ultra high temperature or UHT milk is ultra pasteurized milk that comes in sterilized containers. Okay. Next question, during cheddar cheese manufacture, rennet split the kappa casein at the junction of A, B, C, and D options. Okay, so the correct answer is option D, phenylalanine, methionine. Okay, so cheddar cheese is just an hard, off-white, sharp tasting natural cheese. Okay, question number 20, UHT processed milk is aseptically packed at option A, B, C, so C and D. So the correct answer is option C, that is 20 degrees Celsius. It is being aseptically packed at 20 degrees Celsius. Next question, 21. Okay, so The usual method of stunning cattle is by using A. captive bolt pistol, B. electrical stunning, C. CO2 anesthesia, and D. none of the above. So the correct answer to this is A. captive bolt pistol. Okay, so like captive bolt pistol is also used for meat trimmings from head to be sliced. Next, which vitamin is not available in egg? So vitamin A, B, C, D. So the correct answer is vitamin C. It is not available in egg. Next, a meat-borne bacterial infection is? So option A, B, C, D. So the correct answer is option D, that is salmonellosis. Okay. Question number 24. A curd milk product is? Sausage, bacon, keema, cutlet. Okay. So the correct answer is bacon. Okay. So it is a type of salt curd pork. Next question. The method of preservation of egg using sodium silicate is? Thermal processing, water glass method, lime sealing, or oil coating. Okay. Coating. So the correct answer to this is water glass method. Next question. The certified copies may be produced in proof of the contents of which documents? So option A, B, C, D. Correct answer is option C, that is public documents. Next, consumer under the Food Safety and Standard Act 2006 is the person who consumes food, person and family who consumes food, person who purchases and receives the food, and the person and families who purchases and receives the food. Okay. So the correct answer to this is D. Person and families who purchases, receives, and consumes the food. Okay. So this is the consumer. Okay. So next, 28th question. The head office of Food Safety and Standard Authority of India is at Delhi. Okay. So correct answer is Delhi. Next question. The enactment of Information Technology Act 2000 resulted in the introduction of which provision under Indian Evidence Act 1872? So the correct answer to this is A. Okay. S65A. Next question. Who is responsible for the infection of food business, drawing and sending samples for food analysis under Food Safety and Standard Act 2006? So the correct answer to this is food safety officer. Next question. Which of the following is correct? Okay, so let us check these statements. The accused can file written statement under S233 CRP.C in support of his defense. Yeah, this is true and this is the correct option. Option A. Next, the magistrate can take cognizance of offense upon option A, receiving information through telephone or email. Option B, a police report. Option C, information received from a police officer. Option D, all of the above. Correct answer to this is option B, that is a police report. Next question, question number 33, under S.439 CRPC, which court has the power to release any person on bail and by a subsequent order cause him to be rearrested? So the correct answer to this is both High Court and Session Court. They both can, they both have the power to release any person on bail and by a subsequent order can cause him to be rearrested. Okay, option C. Next question. The High Court may confer on any magistrate invested with the power of a magistrate of the second class power to try summarily any offense which is punishable with imprisonment for a term not exceeding, okay, so 6 months, 3 months, 1 year, or 7 years. Okay, so the correct answer to this is A, that is 6 months. Question number 35, under S374 CRPC, who can file appeal to the Supreme Court? Okay, so any person convicted on a trial held by a high court in its extraordinary or regional criminal jurisdiction can appeal to a Supreme Court. Okay, next question. Any person who manufactures or sells or distributes any article of substandard food for consumption is liable to the extent of A, 2.5 lakhs rupees and 6 month imprisonment, B, 2.5 lakh rupees, C, 5 lakh of rupees and 6 months of imprisonment, एंड डी दैट इज 5 lakh rupees. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज 5 lakh rupees ओनली. ओके नेक्स्ट, द फूड सेफ्टी एपीलेट ट्रिब्यूनल शैल कंसिस्ट ऑफ, सो इट इज कंसिस्ट ऑफ सी दैट इज ओनली वन मेंबर. ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द डिफेंसेज विच मे बी अलाउड इन प्रोसिक्यूशन अंडर द फूड सेफ्टी एंड स्टैंडर्ड एक्ट इज अंडर S78, S79, S81, S80. करेक्ट आंसर इज S80. नेक्स्ट, वेयर इन अ केस द सैंपल कंटेनर रिसीव्ड बाय द फूड एनालिस्ट इज फाउंड टू बी ब्रोकन इन कंडीशन, ही शैल डू व्हाट, ही शैल इन्फॉर्म द डेजिग्नेटेड ऑफिसर विद इन 7 days. करेक्ट आंसर इज ए. नेक्स्ट, द सेकेंडरी एविडेंस इज अंडर विच प्रोविजन ऑफ इंडियन एविडेंस एक्ट. ओके सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज S63. अंडर Act 63 द सेकेंडरी एविडेंस इज डिफाइंड. ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सेपरेशन टेक्निक द सेपरेशन इज बेस्ड ऑन द नेट चार्ज ऑफ द मॉलिक्यूल. ओके सो ऑप्शन ए एफिनिटी क्रोमेटोग्राफी, बी आयन एक्सचेंज क्रोमेटोग्राफी, सी मॉलिक्यूलर एक्सक्लूजन क्रोमेटोग्राफी एंड डी आइसोफेनिक सेंट्रीफ्यूगेशन. करेक्ट आंसर इज बी दैट इज आयन एक्सचेंज क्रोमेटोग्राफी. इन आयन एक्सचेंज क्रोमेटोग्राफी इट सेपरेट्स आयन एंड पॉलर मॉलिक्यूल्स बेस्ड ऑन देयर एफिनिटी थ्रू द चार्ज एक्सचेंजर. ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एन एग्जाम्पल फॉर ट्रायोज इज ओके ग्लूकोज, राइबुलोज, ज़ाइलुलोज एंड ग्लिसरेल्डिहाइड. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ग्लिसरेल्डिहाइड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 44, ऑफ द फॉलोइंग विच एमिनो एसिड इज एन इमिनो एसिड. ओके सो ए हिस्टिडीन, बी ग्लूटामिक एसिड, सी प्रोलीन एंड डी टायरोसिन. ओके करेक्ट आंसर इज सी दैट इज प्रोलीन. ओके सो इमिनो एसिड कंटेन बोथ इमीन एंड कार्बोक्सिल. ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर 45, the proteolytic enzyme trypsin hydrolyzes the peptide bond in which, option A, B, C, D. Correct answer is option B, that is it hydrolyzes the peptide bond in which carbonyl function is contributed either by lysine or arginine. Okay. Question number 46, which of the following is an antioxidant? Okay, so vitamin C, vitamin E or carotenes or vitamin B6. Okay, so vitamin B6 is an antioxidant. Question number 47, iodine number of fatty acid denotes is A, degree of unsaturation, B, chain length, C, molecular weight, D, solubility in water. Okay, so the correct answer is iodine number of fatty acid denotes to its degree of unsaturation. Okay, so cold sterilization means preservation of food by sterilizing at -179 degrees Celsius, B radiation, C sterilizing at 0 degrees Celsius, okay, and D lyophilization. Okay, so the correct answer to this is B, that is radiation. Next, in humans, the basal metabolic rate accounts for about -% of the daily calorie expenditure. Okay, so the correct answer is A, that is 60 to 75%. Okay, question number 50, the respiratory quotient RQ is the ratio of, okay, so the correct answer is C, it is the ratio of CO2 eliminated upon oxygen consumed. Next, biological value of protein is influenced by option A, B, C, D. Okay, so it is being influenced by amino acid consumption, vitamin and mineral content, and C preparation. So the correct answer is option D, that is all of the above. Next, question number 52, the absorption maxima, lambda max of a compound is dependent on. So, it is being dependent on the structure of the compound, pH of the solvent in which the compound exists, and C, that is quality of the solvent. So, correct answer is D, that is all of the above. Next, question number 53, the purpose of guard column in HPLC system is to. So, it is to protect the main column. Okay, so HPLC system is like high performance liquid chromatography and is used to analyze or purify liquid mixtures. Okay, so it is... the purpose of guard column is B, okay, protect the main column. क्वेश्चन नंबर 54, ऑल फ्री रेडिकल्स हैव डैश इन देयर ऑर्बिटल्स. ओके, सो ऑल फ्री रेडिकल हैव अनपेयर्ड वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन देयर ऑर्बिटल्स. ओके, सो ऑफ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट एन आर्टिफिशियल स्वीटनर. ओके, सो सैक्रीन इट इज एन आर्टिफिशियल स्वीटनर. सोडियम सिलेमेट. ओके, सो इट इज एन नेचुरल स्वीटनर, इट इज नॉट एन आर्टिफिशियल स्वीटनर. नेक्स्ट, विच इज मॉर्डेंट इन ग्राम स्टेनिंग. ओके, सो ग्राम स्टेनिंग इज अ कॉमन टेक्निक यूज टू डिफरेंशिएट लार्ज ग्रुप ऑफ बैक्टीरिया बेस्ड ऑन देयर डिफरेंट सेल वॉल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट्स. ओके, सो द करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस इज आयोडीन. ओके, इट इज यूज एज मॉर्डेंट इन ग्राम स्टेनिंग. क्वेश्चन नंबर 57, द इमर्जन ऑयल इज यूज इन माइक्रोस्कोपी विल ए बी सी डी. करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज इंक्रीज द रिफ्रेक्टिव इंडेक्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 58, एल्फ्लाटॉक्सिन्स आर बीइंग प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सर्टेन फंजाइज एंड इट इज एन कैंसर कॉजिंग एजेंट ऑल्सो एंड इट कॉजेज इम्यूनोसप्रेशन. ओके, सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑल ऑफ द अबव. नेक्स्ट, बोटुलिनियम टॉक्सिन्स आर ए न्यूरोटॉक्सिन्स, बी टेराटोजिन्स, सी कार्सिनोजेनिक एंड डी म्यूटेजन. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज न्यूरोटॉक्सिन्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, MSA इज जनरली यूज फॉर द डिटेक्शन ऑफ. सो इट इज जनरली इज बींग यूज फॉर द डिटेक्शन ऑफ एशिकिया कोलाय. ओके, एंजाइम यूज इन फ्रूट जूस क्लैरिफिकेशन इज प्रोटीएज, ट्रिप्सिन, सेल्यूलेज और पेक्टिनेज. करेक्ट आंसर इज पेक्टिनेज. क्वेश्चन नंबर 62, रोटेटिंग बायोलॉजिकल कॉन्ट्रैक्टर्स आर एम्प्लॉयड ए बी सी डी. आंसर इज सेकेंडरी ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ वेस्ट वाटर. नेक्स्ट, क्वेश्चन नंबर 63, दिस इज नॉट अ मेथड ऑफ एंजाइम इमोबलाइजेशन. ओके, सो एनकैप्सुलेशन इज एन एंजाइम इमोबलाइजेशन मेथड. एडसॉर्प्शन एंड नैनो मटीरियल इमोबलाइजेशन इज ऑल्सो एन एंजाइम इमोबलाइजेशन मेथड is a part of it. And page, it is not an enzyme immobilization method. Next question, HACCP stands for. So it stands for hazard analysis and critical control point. Option D. Next, which genetically modified crop is approved in India? BT corn, BT brinjal, BT cotton, BT GM tomato. Okay, so the correct answer to this is BT cotton. Okay, next, the trap which is used widely to kill rice field rats is the snap trap, remote trigger trap, pod trap or automatic trap. Okay, so the correct answer to this is C, that is pod trap. 67, the dull hollow sound when tapped is the maturity index of dash crop. Okay, so the correct answer to this is D. Okay, so dull hollow sound is the maturity index of watermelon. Okay. Next, Bhima is a high yielding variety of dash mushroom. So it is a high yielding variety of white milky mushrooms. Okay. Next question, 69. That is B. Okay, sorry, 69 question. A chemical safely sprayed on bags of stored grains in godowns is. Okay, so it is 69 question, it is B. Okay, Malathion. Next question, which of the following is not an advantage of blanching? Okay, so for it is for pre-cooling. Okay, so it is not an advantage of blanching. Baki all others are blanching's advantages. Moving further, which among the following was the Anglo-Indian representative in Indian Constituents Assembly? So options A, B, C, D. From options A, B, C, D, option B is correct, that is Frank Anthony. Okay. Next question, which article of the Indian Constitution deals with the right to life? Article 14, Article 19, 20 or 21. Okay, so the correct answer to this is Article 21. Which among the following is returning officer for the election of president in India? Okay, so option A, B, C, D. From option A, B, C, D, Secretary General of Lok Sabha is the returning officer for the election of President of India. Okay, so question 74, that is, what is the subject of what is the subject matter of Article 40 of Indian Constitution? Okay, so from option A, B, C, D, the correct answer is Panchayati Raj. Okay, it is the subject matter of Article 40 of Indian Constitution. Okay, so for 73 it was A, and for 74 it is D. Next, by which amendment secularism incorporated in the permeable of Indian Constitution? Okay, so from option A, B, C, D, the correct answer is option C, that is 42. Okay, question number 76. Which article of Indian Constitution deals with Gram Sabha? Okay, so article 243 is of Indian Constitution deals with Gram Sabha. Which among the following are in center list of 7th scheduled of Indian Constitution? Okay, so option 1, 2, 3, 4. So the correct answer is C, that is 2 and 4. Okay, so insurance and bankings are among the among the center list of 7th scheduled of Indian Constitution. Question number 78. In which year Balwant Rai Mehta Committee was appointed? So in year 1957, Balwant Rai Mehta Committee was appointed. Question number 79. Identify the subject matter of the second chapter of Indian Constitution. Okay, so citizenship is the subject matter of second chapter of Indian Constitution. Next, which among the following act is related to Article 17? Okay, so option 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Sorry, option A, B, C, D. So, among 1, 2, 3, 4, third, okay, armed force, okay, is related to Article 17. So, the answer is C, that is only 3. Next, which among the following pairs of months will have the same calendar? Okay, so April to November, April or November, January, October, July, October, or June, August. Okay, so the correct answer to this is B, January and October. Okay. Next, the difference between 75% of a number and 20% of the same number is 378.4. What is the 40% of that number? Okay. So the correct answer is 275.2. Next question. Neha walked 9 meters in the east, and then she turned to her right and walked 4 meters. Again, she turned to her left and moved 3 meters. Then she turned to her left and walked 9 meters. How far is she and in which direction from the standing point? Okay, so the correct answer to this is B, 13 meter and from north northeast. Okay, next, if I is equals to eyes, lips is equals to rose, and bros is equals to black, what is coded as forehead? Okay, so the correct answer to this is frontier. Next, a committee of 3 members is to be selected out of 3 men and 2 women. What is the probability that the committee has at least 1 woman? Okay, so the correct answer to this is C, 9 by 10. Want, flaunt, okay, like disparate, or what will be the correct answer? It is contrast. Okay, want, flaunt, disparate, contrast. Okay, next, what will be the next term in the following? Okay, DCXW, FEVU, HGTS. Okay, so the next term will be JIRQ. Next, in how many different ways can the letter of the word punctual can be arranged? So it is being arranged in 20,160 ways. Okay, next question. Find out the wrong term in the series. Okay, so 2, 3, 4, 4, 6, 8, 9, 12, 16. Okay, you can see the wrong term is A, that is 90 question. In a certain code, if C is equals to 3 and score is equals to 12, then lamb is equals to. So if C is equals to 3 and score is equals to 12, then lamb is equals to 7. Next question. My brother dashed the answer to the question. Okay. So my brother knows the answer to the Okay. So 92. I think I will buy these shirts. Okay. Dash me really well. Okay. So I think I will buy these shirts. They fit me really well. Question number 93. Where dash the books? Where did you keep the books? Okay. Question number 94. At 5 o'clock yesterday evening, I dashed for the bus. Okay. So the correct answer is was waiting. Okay. I was waiting for the bus. Question number 95. Anne dashed ill for the 2 weeks. She is still in hospital. Okay. So Anne has been ill for 2 weeks and she is in hospital. Question number 96. How did you come? Dash, bus. So the correct answer is how did you come? Okay. So by bus. Okay. Question mark. Okay. So next question. Choose the correct sentence from the following. Okay. So I am not agree with what you say. No, it is not correct. So he is doing a course in linguistics. It is correct. Okay. Both C and D are also incorrect. Okay, question number 98. Which of the following is the opposite of diligent? Okay, so the opposite of diligent is lazy. Okay. Question number 99. What is the one word substitute for one who is not sure about God's existence? Okay, so who is not sure about God's existence is agnostic. Okay, option A. Next, what does the idiom kick the bucket means? Okay, so it means to die. That's all. You can download the question paper from our site, that is www.foodtechnetwork.in. Okay, thank you.